Hey everyone! We are glad to see our theme collection was so well received within our community. We loved seeing so many of you making use of this quick and easy way of refreshing your home screen. Many of you have asked us to expand on this idea. That's why today's small update brings you 10 brand new themes with an added twist that will take your setups to the next level. But first, how did we get here? While browsing community setups, we noticed that the best setups play with our app layout in creative ways. Minimalist and abstract designs are an easy and great fit, which is why our first batch of themes predominantly featured these kinds of wallpapers. In contrast, detailed designs and illustrations often clash with our layout, making it more difficult to read app names and notifications. But if they do harmonize with the layout, they simply look stunning. That's why we decided to team up with a handful of great artists. They spent so many hours designing and drawing and integrating our feedback until we reached illustrations that are a perfect fit for a Niagara launcher. Like this one, for example. We also felt some of these new wallpapers would work great with a darker icon pack. So we created the Stellar Anycons pack. When looking at many of your beautiful setups, we noticed that our themes were still missing a surprisingly important ingredient that ties everything together. A fitting clock widget. However, most third-party widgets speak their own design language, lack features, and require you to install additional apps. We wanted to make this easier, so you can now choose from a wide variety of looks for Niagara Launcher's clock and at a glance widget. Additionally, the widget will show all the information you need, such as time and date, battery level, the current weather, and your upcoming events. All these pieces, the new wallpapers, the Stellar Icon Pack, and the new clock styles come together into our 10 new themes. From urban to serene, muted to colorful, or cozy to adventurous, there's a lot to explore. We also wanted our existing themes to keep up with these fresh creations, so they also got the new clock style treatment. Of course, you can still completely customize each theme and add your personal spin after you applied it. Or simply pick one of the new clock styles and build something from scratch. While this update focuses on the new and improved themes, there have been many changes since our last big update. Backups now include widgets, the Niagara Button now uses Anycons, we've added Bing as a search engine, and fixed many bugs. If you want to learn more about these changes, check the video description below. And that's it for today. We look forward to how you remix the new themes and clock styles, so make sure to share your setups in our communities. Until next time, bye!